The apprenticeship spans over an 18-month period and grants a Level 3 Business Administration qualification. We are also expected to update and manage a learning journal. I input any training, workshops, speaker sessions, or things of importance that I organise into there.
What makes my apprenticeship different from any other job that I've had is that the team I work with have been very supportive, and I feel that my work and my skills are appreciated. I do a lot of content creating. I do a lot of filming of the Education Minister, so I've never done that before, and it was only because of the apprenticeship that I've been able to film and create content for our social media channels, which I really enjoy.
I've had quite a lot of opportunities really, so I do a lot of stuff to do with the wellbeing side of things, and I'm also a mental health ally. I've gained training from Mind and Samaritans. I've learned how to deal with vulnerable people. I'm also the lead in North Wales for the learning and development of colleagues. I'm part of an external energy team. So this is a North Wales Task and Finish group. This is a lot of stuff to do with offshore and onshore wind. I do a hot issues and weekly brief, as well as a business intelligence update. I'm also involved in the Clandendale Junction newsletter, and I've also done blogs as well alongside that. Rydwyn Dysgu Cymraeg, I'm currently learning Welsh with a view of being fluent in the future.
My proudest achievement since joining the Welsh Government as part of the apprenticeship is being accepted as part of the Future Generations Academy. The Welsh Government were looking to sponsor participants to be part of the Future Generations Academy in the upcoming year. And if I wasn't working for the Welsh Government, I don't think I would have had the chance to apply for such a role. So the academy is organised and delivered by the Future Generations Commissioner for Wales, and it's designed to train young leaders from Wales in leadership skills. So that's my biggest achievement since I've joined the Welsh Government. And another amazing thing about the apprenticeship is that I'm able to learn Welsh, which is as part of my job, which I could never have done in any other job that I've had. For anyone who's not sure about applying for the apprenticeship, I would say just go for it. I was also unsure before applying because I have a degree, I've been to uni, I'm 28, so I thought, am I too old for the apprenticeship? Does this mean I'm going to have to start all over again? But I was completely wrong. I think what some of us don't realise is that the Welsh Government, there's so many different departments in the Welsh Government, and there's so many different people from different backgrounds with different skills, so you never really feel out of place and you never feel isolated. If you do decide to do the apprenticeship, you will find what you truly love and what you really enjoy, and just go for it and just be confident, and you will definitely find something that you're looking for.